And I don't know why we're doing it. Why are we doing it, Anne?
Because we're Meagors and we're off our tree.
Yes. And we'd like to thank Lucas for getting us involved in it. Crazy brother. Cut!
Right, this is the idiot of the Meagor family.
What's
his boy.
What's
his name is John. And John, what has inspired you to run this race? He has actually just been let out for the weekend. You know, doesn't happen very often, but we thought we would let him out. Now he's looking for grey hair, which is all good. So, what has inspired you to run the race?
Thursday, yeah.
Okay, Thursday. It's alright, he's got his days in the book again. He really can't help it. So. Okay, well, good luck, John, anyhow. Do you like to finish in time?
Yeah.
It's lovely. Yeah. Meagor TV. One of the hopefully now this could be my final interview before we start. This is my second brother, David. And David, what inspired you to run this marathon?
Stupidity.
Typical Meagors, that is all stupid. Me especially, I'm kind of not that I really had any say in that.
Didn't have much say. We had to. And I've done this one, I think it's my sixth bar half.
And is there a bit of competition between fair enough, very honest, isn't it? Well, good luck, and hope you finish. Over and out, Meagor TV. Meagor TV is the number one running Meagor, Lucas. Lucas is the young man who has inspired everybody to run, or maybe bullied in some cases. And he is one of the one top runners who expect him to come in early. Lucas, a few words, please. No messing.
Get off!
How long have you got? Where am I running? Do you want to be visiting me in the hospital later? You asked me why I wasn't running. My answer was, do you want to visit me in hospital? No, lazy is not the word. I'm sorry, I'm not lazy. How very rude. I'm not lazy. Thank you. Can you just tell us a bit more about why you're running and what you're running for?
To raise £10,000 for cystic fibrosis trust and to basically get a perfect health. So, obviously, in your case, that's what
very true. I get fit and healthy at work, that's enough. Okay, well, Lucas is hoping to raise £10,000 for charity, so anyone who wants to sponsor him, we'd be most grateful. Okay, over and out on Meagor TV. Thank you.